sal. So Ali Mona found a way to mix that into that contemporary sound. What I find with that sound, there's a lot of relation with Cubans as well, because when you're playing things like Afro-Cuban or salsa, you have